God's promise to Abraham. Whether it's wealth, envy, or because of some great underlying hatred spawned by Satan, we've been enslaved, persecuted, or murdered. The Egyptians threw us into slavery for the mere fact that they wanted us to build their kingdom. Later, Christians who fully believed that we killed their Savior sought to take the kingdom of heaven as their own and ripped Jerusalem from our hands. Now, my people are torn apart by a war waged by mein Führer, Hitler. My people are murdered in cold blood and sent to concentration camps, where many men, women, and children are beaten, starved to death, or worse. I am an unusual Jew because I am Christian. Jesus, my Savior, show my people that you're real. Give my people hope. Give me hope. Give me strength to share your word. For whoever saves one life saves the world entire.
Shall be made like him soon and
when we are powerless, it is a great joy that we can come and step inside the ability of Jesus.